parents always saying, girl, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice man. Make sure you're pretty enough. You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. But what if it's not Ken, but Barbie? Why should she have to say sorry? Tell me, do you?